Yeah, here we go, here we go, here we go, yeah. Here we go, the Brownsville lifestyle. Yeah, here we go, here we go, here we go, the Brownsville lifestyle. Here we go, the Brownsville lifestyle, the Brownsville lifestyle, that's me. The Brownsville lifestyle, the way I move. I had the older dudes put me to the side, they showed me the rope. They showed me the rope where I can't fall. The Brownsville lifestyle is all of me. I got my own park, the 125 park. When I get my workout on, get my sex right. And when I got to get my sex right, I go to the corner, smoke an L or two. I go to the corner, yes, I get high, break my love. It's the Brownsville way, it's the Brownsville lifestyle. When I move, they already know what's up. Hot where I go, they ready, ready, let's go. Where it's happening at, we got a party to go to. It's the Brownsville lifestyle, it's nothing but real niggas, that's in Brownsville. Sometimes we slip up, you look at the NBA, we had NBA dreams, half of us didn't make it, but half of us made it in a different lifestyle. Our style is so real, you know what it's like. It's the Brownsville lifestyle, we fly as hell. Hot, you look at us, we got all the girls. Niggas scared to come to Brownsville, cause they know what we about. Our Brownsville lifestyle is so real. Niggas scared to come to Brownsville, that's the real. I always gonna be a factor that never ran and never will. You better have your will right. Fuck with this Brownsville, welcome to Brownsville. This Brownsville lifestyle, there ain't no other. I run this Brownsville lifestyle. What I've been through, you know I own this hood. I'm always up to no good, cause I live in this hood. Always gotta watch my back from snake to snake to snake like a stakeout. They already staking a nigga out. That's the Brownsville lifestyle. Criminal minded. They want what's mine. They want what's yours. That's why they say Brownsville's just some grimy ass nigga. That's the Brownsville lifestyle. That's the Brownsville lifestyle. That's what's up my staff. You know I gotta get wild. Cause I'm a true wild boy. Cause I get wild. They already know I'm a wild nigga. I'm a wild boy. They know I'm living that life that nobody can live. You want a life, you better put a life on them on. I'm always on. I keep telling you this Brownsville lifestyle is mine. I'm an OG to this shit. You better G up. You ain't gon' G up. You mother lay back. When I lay back, I got the young youth with me. I learned from the young youth. I got to teach the young youth to build them up to be grown men. Even though they make mistakes in life, that's the part of Brownsville. Even though you say Brownsville lifestyle, we always gon' make it, nigga. Brownsville is the place to be. Brownsville lifestyle is for real. Niggas want this Brownsville lifestyle. You can't fit in, so don't try to fit in. Plenty people try to fit in, but you can't fit in. But sneaky ass niggas like these foul ass niggas and these grimy ass niggas. That's why I stay on my bullshit with this shit. My lifestyle, this Brownsville lifestyle. This what you want, this what you gon' get from me. I'm true Brownsville. Brownsville lifestyle, I got this style. This is my style, I own this style. I earned this style, nobody showed me this shit. I learned this shit, I give my elders respect to this shit. I keep telling rest in peace to Mac that showed me this from 10 Airport. He took me in, I was born to win. It's like Baby Dick, he took me, he showed me the ropes. He showed me so much of the ropes, I knew which way to go. Here I go with Harry O, taking it all the way, winning every day. That's that Brownsville lifestyle to the day I die. Brownsville Hornets on VV with me. Brownsville Hornets, Brownsville lifestyle is always in me. Brownsville lifestyle is always real. Brownsville lifestyle, we always gonna be on top. Brownsville lifestyle, we keep it right, even though we go wild once in a while. Just don't fuck with us.